Hello.
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 I'm Adi. I'm 5 years old.
And I'm Camino, 7 years old. We're both North American river otters.
And we live here at the Clearwater Marine Aquarium, home of Winter the Dolphin.
As you can see, we are lively, nosy, and very playful.
And smart. And just like Winter, the staff here treats us very well.
Yeah, they give us lots to eat. Fish, frogs, fruit.
Yes, and they also make sure our teeth are healthy so we can enjoy our food even better. That's right, we get dental checkups too, just like you humans do.
It's not bad at all. You can do it too. They say a healthy mouth makes for a healthy body.
Wow, see, he's getting smarter already. And I hear you all have a chance to get extra help with your teeth by getting a process called...
Wait for it.
Dental sealant.
Ta-da! Did you know studies show 51 million school hours are lost annually in the United States due to dental issues?
Say what? I've never heard you talk like this before. Didn't know you had it in you.
Aha. Guess you're not the only smarty pants around this here aquarium. Oh, look, guys.
Whatever. Look, I hear the dental sealant process is simple. It's just a thin plastic coating that's painted on to protect your teeth from cavities. First, they clean your teeth. Then they brush on some blue shampoo. It gets rinsed. And then they paint on the sealant and use a special light to make it stick to your teeth. Dental sealant, voila! It's painless and there's no drilling. Keeps out the germs. Only takes a few minutes and lasts for up to 5 years. And no one could see it.
I love ice. Ice is so good to me.
And he's back to normal. Still not sold on the idea? Okay, get this. I hear that a team of dental hygienists come out to your school so you don't even have to go to the dentist's office. You won't miss recess either. How cool is that?
Cool as ice. Did I say I love ice? Yum, 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 yum.
Let's try to stay on track here. They don't have all day to watch you play.
Why not? Aren't I cute?
Not. And afterwards, you get a free goodie bag. And finally, best of all, the dental sealant process is free. That's right. No money out of your pocket.
What's money? What's a pocket?
This is why your parents tell you to stay in school, kids. So what do you say? You want to give it a try?
If you take care of your teeth, you can eat what you like to eat, learn what you want to learn, play the sports that you want to play, and practice the instruments you want to practice.
Hey, that's not bad. Healthy teeth, happy kids.
And I bet nobody ever gets teased because they have healthy teeth.
Wow, now I didn't even think of that.
I think, therefore I am.
I think he bumped his head when he was little. Anyways, now there's one thing you'll have to do, and that is get a permission slip from your teacher and get your parents to sign it. Don't forget to tell your parents everything we said. Well, almost everything. And bring it back to school so you can get your dental sealant done.
Or your parents can watch this video on YouTube. I'm sure we'll charm them into signing it right away.
True that. Now before you go, we want to give you some dental tips you might not know. Brush your teeth in the morning after breakfast and before you go to bed at night.
Brush your tongue too. You don't want bad breath. P.U.
Only use toothpaste with fluoride made for kids.
It helps to keep your teeth from getting yucky.
And mouthwash made for kids. Doesn't take much toothpaste either.
Squeeze out some about the size of a pea.
Brush all of your teeth up and down and all around for 2 minutes. That's the length of the birthday song.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday.
Don't swallow the toothpaste either. Then just spit the toothpaste in the sink after brushing.
And go to your dentist every year to prevent cavities.
That's it. We hope to see your smiling, healthy faces here at the Clearwater Marine Aquarium. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.